of those who guard this beloved land. An ideal so noble that it arouses a sense of pride and humility, an expression of the ethics of the American man at heart. Honor, country, those three words build courage when courage seems to fail. Regain faith when there seems to be little cause for faith. Create hope when hope seems forlorn. The American man at arms, above all other people, prays for peace, for he must suffer and bear the deepest wounds and scars of war. Duty, honor, country. The unbelievers will say they are but words, a slogan, or a flamboyant phrase. Every demagogue, every cynic, and every hypocrite will try to downgrade them to the extent of mockery. And the code which these words perpetrate embraces the highest moral law and will stand the test of any ethics or philosophies ever published for the uplift of mankind. Around 1,000 campfires, on 100 battlefields, listening for the witching melody of faint bugles blown reveille, far off drums beating the long roll. This is the story of the American man at arms. His name and fame are the birthright of every American citizen. In his youth and strength, his love and loyalty, he gave all that immortality can give. He has never failed us, were he to do so. A million ghosts in olive drab, in brown khaki, and blue and gray would rise up from their white crosses through the thundering of the magic words.
Thank you. Thank you. Choo-choo. choo-choo, 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 choo-choo.